on the scene. My topic subject I'll be speaking about is Dead Society. That's the next live video. But before I get into that, I'm going to give you some intro. The intro hits of the day. I want you to all remember.
Put a date on it. Everybody sitting in the table around here. Yeah, there's a lot of face on it. Running through the money and the keep calling. Hold up, she gon' have to wait on it. BBS diamond dripping on my t-shirt. Beach for I'ma put your face on it. Rose Royce truck on the way, cash that for it. Still had to wait on it. Look, we're lost in the wrong kind. Ooh, still had to pay for it. Pack coming in on iPhone. I'ma keep a third in my phone. I'ma buy a burger on my show. Did me dirty, ran off on me. Took off. Love did me dirty, took off on me. Lil' Hill just folded, got soft on me. I'm from the streets, you gotta pay with your life. I got away with the white, you just like your father, and he was a rat. So that mean he raising the mice. Yeah, I had to trap through the night. Yeah, I put that pen on the flight. Yeah, I shot on them the same night. Late in the bushes, a rainy night. I won't put them on no pedestal edibles. I'm trying to hit them the same night. I put two on the same flight. Cooked up 10 bricks in the same pot. I chop up the same glove. Too many of you got the same watch. Why you compete with me? We are not playing with the same chick. It's murder, no murder for her. And this been stuck on my mindset. That coming in the money on fall.
All right, people on Facebook, all my members, VIP, people that represented me on my Facebook page live, and the ones that's on the page, and the ones that's not on the page, and the ones that's trying to get on the page. We're going to speak about the subject of Dead Society. What does that mean to you and me? The matter of being able to transform your life in a different way. The matter of being able to acknowledge what we are going through as a people. Day to day, what is it that's going to transform our lives to make it better for each other? Love, peace, unity, understanding, the respect and dignity of who we are. Dead Society speaks on the trials and tribulations of our heritage, background, culture, what people have done to us, the ones that have faulted their judgment against us. I wanted to say and make sure people understood the reason and purpose for that type of reality that deals with the society issues and struggles and pain and the emotional attachment to all the different functions or dysfunctions that people speak about. I wanted to make sure that they understood their purpose mattered. Dead Society speaks on the issues and the topics and the subjects that people are talking about each and every day. When you're on a social media page and you're all representing a point, a resolve that goes well beyond critical thinking, goes well beyond understanding, goes well beyond the rational thought of logical thinking. We need to understand and communicate with each other. We need to stay focused on our principles. You're standing up for the unresolved, untested pain and people relating to dark areas of their lives that they may not want to face themselves. We all need to understand that the spiritual realm of connecting with other people, what God said, what the praises of Allah and the scriptures of the Bible teaches and speaks about. The purpose of that is, a dead society has decayed the realities of who we are when we turned against each other. Psychologically, emotionally, mentally, physically, the disform of human existence are connected to what it is that we are finding in each other and what is it that we are trying to change to become part of. That society teaches people their faults, their weaknesses, their strengths. The creator of ideas from here to infinity, to what we do, to what we didn't do, to what we failed to do, to what it is that we are not challenging ourselves to be better than. That's the dead society connection. To avoid, to escape, to maim, to look for a reason and an escape. The excuses, the lies, the untold stories of yourself, of your purpose in life, speaks to that. That's why I said we needed to connect with each other. We needed to go from a place deep down inside ourselves. The soul, the mind, the unrest, pain, misery, disregard. I only challenge this as a reason to get people to think harder about what they do, what they say, how they are saying it, and the way it projects out towards other people. The platform of Facebook takes care of all of that. It's just the way we use the social media. Me Toos and the celebrity lifestyle, fortune and fame, Hollywood glitz and glam lifestyles that you see every day. We talking about the economic systems, the broken system of injustice. That's where it all comes from, the essence. So when we speak about that, a broken society, a society that's trying to mend itself back to the people that cared about what was taking place every minute, every second of their lives, every day, every week, every month, from the whole beginning of civilization and how God created everything, the heavens and the earth and everything that was attached to that reality. That society is part of the unique form of logic and reasoning, knowledge and understanding. Your abilities to tap into an area where people rarely tap into. The scientific notion of understanding what it is that you have checked yourself to be part of. Not to stand back. Not to become spectators and watch other people fall, disappear. Not to be part of a revolution of ideas crumbling at the wayside of our very existence of society. That's what that's about. That's how you tap into it. That's how you represent your being. As human people, we needed to tap into a place to ask yourself, why is the world this way? Can it be better? Can it be stronger? Can it be about all of us together? Unifying the cultures and ideas and the nature of who you are. Knowing that we are fighting two wars between good and evil. We needed to understand what that represented in our lives. No matter where you come from, how you get there, how you decide what's wrong and what's right about society. Looking at the ones that are not here anymore, buried. The memories, the pictures, the videos, families, loved ones, husbands, wives, children, uncles, uncles, cousins, aunts, nephews, grandparents. Everybody becomes part of that society that I'm speaking about. I want you to tap in to yourself and look at all of what society is doing to humankind, mankind. We know the history of European culture, Greek mythology, the Romans, the Empire, the seven heads, the seven states. What the Bible was telling us in the scriptures of that book. We needed to understand the spiritual realm of what that meant. Our blessings, our curses, whatever is attached to the reality of who you are and what God was saying and speaking to. When we turned away, rebelled against, not following God's laws, looking at mankind and being only trapped in that world of Babylon, Babylonian existence. My wisdom words for today, for all of my family on Facebook, is to recognize the deeper potential in yourself. No honor, no quitting, no giving up, and no resisting. What may save your life, your soul, your spirit connects to that. And I'm going to leave it there. And I want people to understand that when we talk about the society issues, we all have to connect the dots to what it is that makes this world a better place for all of us. And I'm going to leave it there like that. So when I come back with my next video, it will be announced on Facebook. Big ups to the ones. Salute. Salute to the soldiers, the police enforcement agencies all over the country. Local, federal, and all agencies attached, involved to our greater purpose in life. Let's do it. Put a date on it. Everybody sitting in the table around here. Yeah, there's a lot of place on it. Running through the money and keep calling. Hold up, she gon' have to wait on it. VVS diamonds dripping on my t-shirt. Reach for it, I'ma put your face on it. Bro, show a truck on the way and cash down for it. Still had to wait on it. Look around, in the road. Kind of who still had to pay for it. $100,000 love an iPhone. Hangs out with show money. Plug key callin', we gon' take it down. Hold up, there'll be some more money. Labor stopping contracts, I ain't signing. Nope, tell them that I know money. I used to shout with her, she got them low. She kept it real easy. She get it known better than these bookies I'm getting. I swear that I'm flooding the city. A rap better than that Disney, cause I run with hitters. Everywhere I go, they win. Pan coming in on the back street. 12 ride by, still keep working. $50,000 for a show. No, I got what still ain't working. I just told D4 that I quit. No, I got well, still see the service. Got the trap going crazy like the first and the third. Got a lot of cash money, I can still get it back. Get away with my chain, you gon' still get it murdered. Had a FN on me when I did get it back.
I'm going to see you on the next one.